Starr checks on the runner. Third is second. A fake throw, or no, a real throw. Went into center field. It hit in ball trick. We were all fooled, and the game is over.
Delsea pitcher George Starr executes the hidden ball trick to perfection. The Crusaders infielders sell the ball going into the outfield, but it's Starr who makes the tag to preserve a 4-3 win over Audubon in one of the wildest plays of the year.